With breaking news on Long Island, a foster father on trial accused of abusing several children has been found not guilty. Cesar Gonzalez Mugaburu fostered more than 100 boys over two decades at his home in Ridge, Suffolk County. Several boys, many now young men, testified against the 60-year-old, but the defense attorney called it a witch hunt, saying their testimony was false. We do have a crew at the courthouse. We'll have much more tonight, beginning at 5.